Jim Clark was a professional football guard and tackle who played for two seasons from 1952 to 1953. Clark was born on July 28, 1929 in Honolulu, Hawaii. In college, Clark played for Oregon State University in Corvallis, Oregon. Clark was drafted by the Washington Redskins in 1952 in the fifth round as the 55th overall pick. Over two seasons, Clark played for the Washington Redskins. He passed away on July 30th, 2000.